Now, you know, a lot of people want to find the crossroads, and they're convinced that the crossroads is somewhere in Clarksdale, Mississippi, or near Clarksdale. That's what they say. I'm going to tell you how to get to this crossroads. I'm going to tell you how to get to the crossroads. Where I shot my blues video. And what you do is you start way off down that road. You start a little over 3 miles. You start at Hobson Plantation. And you come out the front door of the commissary. And you make a left onto that first road. Out towards the highway. But then you make a right on the service road. And you come 3.2 miles north. And you come north until you find the place where Sunflower River Road crosses. That's the crossroads. Now, you know, the funny thing is, all you really need to set the scene for a crossroads experience is the flat, dusty Mississippi fields and any kind of low, twangy, mournful Delta blues guitar with that slide rattling on the strings. Now, this happens to be a gorgeous Saturday afternoon. That never stopped anybody from trying to spook you by showing you this landscape. Maybe we could put some happy music to the crossroads. Happy music. Now, if there were no music, it would just be a beautiful sunny day. Early April in the Mississippi Delta, fields ready for planting. But you know, if you put in that spooky slide guitar, it just changes the feel of the whole thing, right? It's very quiet down in the country. But actually, Clarksdale is only 3-4 miles away. Anyway, that's how to get to the crossroads. I can't say for certain that this is where Robert Johnson came and hung out. Probably wasn't. Then again, it could have been. Those are some pretty frightening looking trees. And you know, you want to pick a spot that would be pretty central. There's your tracks. There's your car. There's your spooky tree. Stop sign. Anyway, that's how you get to the crossroads, or a crossroads. Sort of needs some harmonica, doesn't it? Thank you. That's all, folks.